bases all white and over.
Yeah.
There's Whitney.
I got the ride to school with it.
Me. On staff.
Here's me.
There's me.
We got to watch the mom last time. I never thought of that. It's like 3:30.
There's our old pageant winner.
It's what?
Right there.
I said, watch them be on fast time, and it's like 3:30 now.
Suzanne, tell what happened.
It looks guess like it's got a wee. Are you sure it's not a girl? I guess
there.
This is a...
It's a girl.
It's lady.
Lady in red. I'll put you in red. Mm-hmm. Lady and the tramp. The tramp. Down there.
Okay. Yes. I want to get the steady. Let me see you. Are you still?
Oh, man. Come on. We practice.
What is that?
No, can't get it. Oh, there we go. Hey, when I turn it sideways, is it film sideways or you look right at it? Huh? Does this look taller? I don't care, Benny. I'm just wearing these jeans. Take of it. Come on, get some jumping shots. Come on.
Hey, jump, jump.
Jump on me. Woo. Okay. Here's the dog. Isn't she pretty? She's pretty on Payton.
This guy or yesterday?
What's yesterday? Yesterday was the 12th. So your birthday is on the 12th.
Sorry, sister, but yeah. Payton. Trampoline. Oh, that's stupid. Come on, people.
Oh.
winner today is Beauty, Best Beautiful, Best Friend, Photogenic, Prettiest Eyes, Prettiest Hair, Prettiest Farm Today. Leatherbury. Whitney is from Pageant, Indiana. She is 18. Whitney is the daughter of Douglas and Susan Leatherbury. She has got brown eyes and brown hair. Her hobbies are reading and exercising and swimming. Her favorite is swimming. She is sponsored by Leatherbury Law Office. She is entered today in Beauty, Most Beautiful, Best Dressed, Photogenic. And it is contestant number 41, Whitney Leatherbury.
Okay.
just like, I was like, oh my, this is cute.
And then this contestant number 25, Martha Kelly.